Bye, baby.
Damn, you're taking forever.
Peace, guys. I know the vlog's gonna miss me and shit, but I'll be back soon.
Peace, thank you.
Peace, bro.
Bye, sweetie. Have a safe flight.
What is up, guys? Menace here, back with another video. As you saw at a job, Justin off to the airport really early in the morning.
What's up, bro?
Why does it look like a GTA scene, bro?
What's up, man?
What's up, bro?
What's up, bro? Well, guys, before I got interrupted, I want to let you guys know that I had to drop off Justin early in the morning. When I dropped him off, I went home, fell asleep, and now we're at JP and Cam's crib. Wow! That's how ASAP Rocky does it, bro.
I said, excuse me,
Mr.
Scooby-Doo.
What, dude, it looks like there's just a hole in the room down there. I just jumped down.
I know. What was that shit called? Where you put the black spot down, you opt in.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
So the boys are just pre-gaming. Check this shit out.
So we fucking in the wind, the bangle. Hackers got the busy laid up by my order where the sun at. Cause he just wanna get the papers, he just wanna go and score that. Cause Andy's got her in the carcerator, and I'm like, who wrote that? She rolled it cause she compensated, she Kama Sutra when she fucking waiting up. She really got the lady, she got it when she say this. She fucking, she a Satan, she the devil on my back and say this. She a Satan, running back. I got the money, if you want the money, we can roll it up. Cause we don't roll enough, we're rolling up. Show me love, show me love. In the back of the booth, we own we up. In the back of the coupe, we know we up. I got money, is he rolling up? Money, is he rolling up? I just got the liquor, is he wanna take a picture? So we just know what's up.
Just a little something.
The man himself,
oh, sure,
Christian sure. French. How's it feel to know that you're a badass?
Well, you know, you got your piano stand, you got your piano, there's really nothing to it. About it.
Farting. All right, guys. So me and Cam, we're talking that we're not good at these social events.
No game. I got no game.
Like, I don't know how to talk to other people. Like, it's weird.
What do I say? Like, go. Hey,
you come here.
You gotta find out.
But seriously, I've never went to like parties or anything when I was in high school. So it's like I'm a virgin to this shit.
Now you gotta go up to him, bro.
6-1-6, I keep a hit, I'm always locked and loaded. I'm chilling with my feet up, you see the father load.
Last night, yeah, I took an L. Pick it up and carry on. Daily roll another L. Just make sure it's super strong. I just shot with my LeBron. I think I'm the man now. DK, why you tasting low? Cause I got a plan now. DK, I'm the fast one. I'm just not the chest one. Oh, you can say it's DK. Get it off the chest one.
DK, that's my roommate.
Oh, that's not the chest one. Oh, you can say it's DK. Get it off the chest one.
Alright, guys, so I'm here with Kyle Pau. He's a content creator.
Okay.
Do you have anything inspirational for these folks out here?
I would tell you, but I'm kind of wasted, so all I'm gonna say is just keep doing, keep creating, and if you're good, you'll be successful. And if you're not, I'm sorry, buddy. I've just embarrassed myself online.
I'm a dark nigga. Whoa. Hey, say that word.
Need the colors, the lies.
I thought you were the one. Listening to my heart instead of my head.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love it, I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one. Listening to my heart instead of my head. You killed another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me.
I ran all the way over here just to get that bit.
Yo, be safe, bro. Love you, man. Yo, this is that dude right here. Follow, sub, all that kind of shit. Tune in next time for Maddie's Vlogs. I don't know what to say in your outro.
How'd you get so far from here?